Says they have five divisions. Two of them are panzers. We want to approach Monte Cassino from the left flank. But to do that, we need to control the town of Ausonia. That means we'll be launching two offensives simultaneously. While we tie down the tank divisions, the 101st Airborne will drop into Ausonia and secure it. However, the intelligence services also tell us that there's a major AAA battery threatening our airborne troops. Your orders, Colonel, are to take care of that AAA regiment.
Supposedly, I have to attack the entire units over here with my blue tank units, but I don't want to attract the attention of these panzer units over there. The charge needs to be attacked by my allies on the beach. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a rune as a second skill and make my units invisible and support the target. So the way for it is very simple. At this stage of the game, I'm going to kill the institution and the final area of the team. So I'm going to use the radio silence flag and then see the center right to apply it. And then all my units become invisible. And then I'm going to use the battle.
Radio silence is now in effect.
Very good, Colonel.
Commander?
If your boys maintain radio silence, the Axis troops won't hear you coming. I'm ordering the attack. Good luck.
Yeah,
Yeah.